These are the largest land vehicles on the planet. They're big enough to move. Mountains are as heavy as a luxury cruise ship, and some of them are so huge. They literally feature as a Decepticon. In a Transformers movie, here are the top 10 biggest land vehicle in the world on our list. Welcome to Tech Cargo. Number 10. Caterpillar 797F. The Caterpillar 797F is one of the world's largest ultra-class haul trucks, costing around £4.1 million depending on specification and configuration. The latest iteration of the 797 has a 363-ton payload. It is one of the world's largest two-axle vehicles and was designed for heavy construction and high-production mining applications. The big truck entered service in 2008 and is powered by a 793-horsepower engine. It has a 7,571-liter fuel tank and a top speed of 68 kilometers per hour. It may not be the world's biggest land vehicle, but if you need a lot of rubble shifted, there's only one cat for the job. Number 9. Overburden Conveyor Bridge F60. At over half a kilometer long, the F60 is the world's biggest land vehicle by physical dimensions, as well as the world's longest vehicle. It has been nicknamed the horizontal Eiffel Tower, and it's easy to see why. The bridge is designed to remove overburden, the layers of material covering huge open shaft mines, and it can skim 60 meters of material each pass, hence the name. It's powered by external electricity, generating the equivalent power of 35,000 horsepower, and is operated by a 14-person crew. Number 8. Belaz 75710. The Belaz 75710, which was developed to enhance the cost efficiency of hauling large amounts of raw materials. This remarkable truck holds the title of being the world's largest haul truck and is primarily utilized in Siberian coal mines, with an impressive hauling capacity of 496 tons. This colossal vehicle measures over 20 meters in length, equivalent to the length of two end-to-end double-decker buses. Surprisingly, it outweighs a fully loaded Airbus A380. However, its size doesn't hinder its performance, as it can operate continuously for 23 hours a day. The truck features 8 pairs of wheels, each fitted with enormous tires that are so immense that you'd struggle to reach halfway up them. Despite its immense proportions, it boasts commendable maneuverability and can achieve a top speed of 64 kilometers per hour. Given its capabilities, it's advisable to keep a safe distance from this impressive machine. Number 7. The Terex Bucyrus RH4O. This massive front shovel hydraulic excavator was originally launched by Terex in Germany in 1997, a company that was later acquired by Bucyrus in 2010 and then by Caterpillar in 2011. The Bucyrus RH4O has an undercarriage width of 86 meters, a height of 10,175 meters at the top of the cab, and a crawler length of 1,098 meters. It's powered by two 16-cylinder diesel engines, weighs approximately 889 tons and has a bucket capacity of 45 cubic meters per shovel load. Number 6. Komatsu PNH L350. Next in line is the Komatsu PNH L350, specifically engineered to load vast haul trucks such as the Belaz. This gigantic earth-moving apparatus holds the distinction of being the world's largest wheel loader, as confirmed by the Guinness Book of Records, towering over 2 stories in height. It carries a weight of 272 tons and features an immense shovel, capable of raising an 80-ton load to a height of 7 meters. This lifting capacity is comparable to hosting a M1A2 Abrams tank. Number 5. Caterpillar 6090 FaceShovel. Allow me to introduce the Caterpillar 6090 FaceShovel, a hydraulic shovel that redefines the concept of enormity among excavators. None match the colossal scale of the Caterpillar 6090FS. This hydraulic shovel stands as both the largest of its kind and the most powerful excavator globally. While it finds primary application in mining and hefty excavation projects, its capabilities extend to any task demanding substantial lifting power. Impressively, this behemoth can effortlessly lift a staggering 103 tons in a single scoop and manage the movement of nearly 10,000 tons of earth per hour. with dimensions spanning 13.5 meters in length and 10 meters in height, and a weight of 1102 tons, it's akin to the height of a three-story building, and the weight of five blue whales combined. The origins of this mammoth machine trace back to the Bucyrus RH400, serving as its inspiration. Notably fearsome in appearance, the Caterpillar 6090FS even influenced the design of the Decepticon character Demolisher in the movie Transformers: Revenge of the Fallen. Undoubtedly, this earth-moving giant commands attention. And our journey into the realm of colossal machines continues with the upcoming entry. But before we go any further, hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe. Number 4. Liebherr LR13000. The Liebherr LR13000 Crawler Crane. The largest and most powerful crawler crane in the world. It is used in the construction of enormous power plants and has a lifting capacity of 3,300 tons per load. Its main boom measures 248 meters in height, which is equivalent to 2.5 football fields. Number 3. NASA Crawler. Allow me to introduce the NASA Crawler Transporter. A colossal creation dating back to the 1960s, born from adapted mining machinery. This monumental marvel, valued at a staggering $144 million, boasts its purpose in its name: to ferry rockets to their launch pads. Notably, it claims the title of the world's largest self-powered vehicle, a status further supported by its astounding specifications, weighing a mammoth 3,300 tons. Akin to 15 statues of Liberty, it stands at 8 meters in height, spans 40 meters in length, and extends 35 meters in width, providing ample space to accommodate the professional baseball. In field, however, its focus isn't on speed. Its velocity clocks in at a mere 1.6 kilometers per hour when carrying an 18 million pound rocket. While its unladen top speed reaches 3.2 kilometers per hour, the transporter features two operator cabins, positioned at opposite corners, eliminating the need for reverse maneuvers. A simple shift of drivers to the opposite corner enables directional change. Yet, its substantial dimensions present challenges, particularly on navigating turns. As we approach the pinnacle of our list, the forthcoming entries, though presently inactive, hold their own records in the realm of impressive size. One such entry is the colossal Big Muskie, a formidable dragline that commands its place as the largest in its category. Number 2. Big Muskie. Any excavator-produced Big Muskie was built to work on mines in hilly terrain, weighing 12.2 million kilograms, standing 22 stories tall, and having a scooping bucket the size of a 12-car garage. During its 22 years of use, Big Muskie moved twice as much earth as was necessary for the Panama Canal's construction. The next weapon is the Schwieber Gustav Wender Andorra, which was built by Germany and was the largest caliber rifled weapon ever used in combat. It was 17 meters tall, 47 meters long, and weighed nearly 1,500 tons each, but it had a flaw in that it was too big, making transportation difficult since it could only be done by rail. Alright, here it is finally at number 1. Bagger 293. Presenting the Bagger 293. A colossal entity that seems almost extraterrestrial in its enormity. Yet it has rightfully claimed the title of the heaviest land-based vehicle on Earth. As certified by the Guinness Book of World Records, its dimensions alone, spanning 225 meters in length and towering 95 meters in height, equate to that of a luxury ocean liner transposed to land. Astonishingly, this behemoth weighs a staggering 15,650 tons or 15.6 million kilograms and finds its operational ground in the open coal mines of Germany, propelled by a remarkable 20,000 kilowatt power source, comparable to that which sustains a small city. Its colossal front wheel hosts 18 sizable buckets, each capable of hosting 7,000 kilograms of coal in a single sweep. This mined coal is then channeled onto a conveyor belt, facilitating its journey to the central mine, and subsequently onto trains destined for power stations across Germany. Far from stationary, the Bagger 293 proceeds to devour one coal mountain after another, ambling along at a pace of approximately 1 kilometer per hour. However, its movement comes at a cost. as any path that traverses necessitates reconstruction due to its propensity for crushing and obliterating the concrete beneath. Have you ever seen any of these giants up close? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.